Hello, we are group two, and my name is Terry. My major is international business, and this is my third semester, and hopefully I can graduate soon. I like to play basketball, and yeah, I take this course because I think this class doesn't have any exams, so I take this course. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jiahui Dong. I come from China. Now I'm studying Master of Commerce, and my specializations are accounting and international business. I choose this course because I think this course could provide me a good opportunity to know more about China. And in the near future, I plan to engage in some trades between China and Australia. And by the way, I find our group members are all very nice. I think we will have a good teamwork.
Hello everyone, I'm Han Fengyi from China as well. My major is finance and international business. This is my last semester. I love playing basketball, Dota 2, and market and invest finance corporate, especially the Chinese market. I think this unit will help me get a lot, and I hope I can get good performance in this unit. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Valonia and you can call me Vivi. I major in the Master of Commerce with the Banking Direction. Why I choose this course is because I have interest in the research of management of China's corporations, and I hope my future jobs would focus on the management, how to manage a company and make a plan for the future development. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Man Shuli. I come from China and my major is international business. So the reason I chose this course is because I'm interested in management and the Chinese companies. Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you. Bye-bye.